Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. I have a LifX bulb here, and what I'm going to do today is get this installed and get it connected to my Google Home device, and then I'm going to show you how to use that device, the Google Home, to control your LifX bulb. So let's get going. Okay, so I'm going to assume that you can get your light bulb open, plug it into a socket, and then go get the iPhone or Android LifX app, and you're going to have to register for an account. Once you do that, you're going to hit the plus up at the top right of the screen, and you're going to hit connect light. Now keep in mind, your light bulb has to be on in order for this to work. You're going to tap on add any light to the LifX app, and you want to allow it to send you notifications in general. And here they're telling you what next to do. So you actually have to go to the Wi-Fi settings in your device. Now, I'm using an iPhone. It's really the same process within an Android device. And you're going to find the new device down at the bottom. Mine's called LifX Mini W. And once you're done tapping on that in an iPhone, it's actually instantly connecting, but you might have to put in a Wi-Fi password. It's just LifX 1234. Now, once you return back to the app after it's connected to your Wi-Fi, you're going to have the light show up at the top of the app, and you can see that I could turn on and off all lights, or I could tap on the icon here, and you're seeing me do it inside the app right now. So you can actually just turn on and off the light, and there's a number of functions within the light itself in the LifX app. You can actually adjust the brightness. You can also use a number of the other features, but that's not the point of this video. We're going to get it connected to the Google Home. Now, next up, you should see this notification come up. If you don't, it's in the settings in the top left to actually connect your lights to the cloud. Once you do that, here's what you see in the app. You can see it's added groups and it's added rooms, and you could go ahead and you could edit the settings of your light and change the room or the location it's in. I'm going to change the name of it because what was given initially is obviously a pretty hard name to use. So I'm going to call this Life Bulb. I'm not going to do anything else right now with the settings. We're just trying to get it connected to the Google Home, but you could modify those. Now there is an update that's required. Go ahead and do that update. Make sure you're on the newest update. And then once that's done, you're going to switch over to the Google Home application. Now, this is a fairly simple process. You're going to go to the menu and you're going to go to Home Control. Then you're going to hit the plus at the bottom of the application and scroll all the way down to LifX. Once you tap on that, you're going to use the same account login that you just used to sign up with LifX. And then you have to authorize after you've signed in. Now you can't see up in the top left, but that did say the accounts are linked, and you just hit done in the top left. And now in your home control screen, here's the life bulb. Now you could adjust the room. You could change the name in your Google Home application if you wanted to. But for now, I think that's good because you're all connected to your Google Home application. Now let's go ahead and do a demo.
Turn off life bulb. Hey Google, turn on life bulb. Hey Google, life bulb to 50%.